Come on. Wait,
man, give me the pot. Okay, give me the seasoned salt.
Give you what?
The seasoned salt.
Okay, hold on. What's that again? Oh yeah. All right.
Come on, man, you tripping,
here go,
dog?
Here go.
All right. Wait, man, you can't put the chicken in the grease yet.
Why not, bro?
It ain't hot enough. Bro? It's not hot. Okay.
All right, man, forget that, John. But you cooking like it's Thanksgiving or something, bro?
Man, I'm hungry, dog.
I am hungry too. Oh yeah, bro. Speaking of Thanksgiving, bro, you going home for Thanksgiving?
Nah, I think I'm gonna stay here, dog. That drive back to the crib is long, bro.
But you ain't lying, bro. You might as well come down with me then.
Nah, I just see where this is going, and you know how me and your sister.
My mama cooking that turkey shit, bro. That shit be good. I don't know.
Yeah, I know that turkey.
And it's been a long time since you and my sister seen each other.
Yeah, you're right. But I don't know, man. Okay, count me in.
It's 5 o'clock in the morning. Conversation got boring. You said you'd go into bed soon, so I snuck off to your bedroom. And I thought I'd just wait there until I heard you come upstairs. And I pretended I was sleeping, and I was hoping you. It's 5 o'clock in the morning.
This early in the morning, I'm up trying to see what once was mine. Your smile since the breakup, you've been nowhere to be found. Now I just need a moment, told to show you I see clearly now. But I don't wanna wake you, cause you're sleeping so sound. And now I'm idle at this doorway, this four-way, trying to coordinate a plan, heart beating like a parade. Can't you feel the vibe of me being nearby? You the sweetest, the biggest piece of my shortcake. See, I can easily wrap my hands around your waist, but I'm not sure if I should start with four or horseplay. Before I could win, I had to take a loss, but not a lesson taught. So tonight I think it's alright to win, break you off.
So pass me that glass of Amsterdam. We look at each other, we toast and laugh. Lick, seal, post this damn. Now you want this taxi cab. Pelvis to pelvis, softer than a cat's meow. I know if your brother wake up, he gon' kick me out. This Thanksgiving break gon' be one to remember. Things gon' be so awkward tomorrow at dinner. Get off my pillow.